manoeuvre forwards. Here they come. Rodrigo taken down. And a free kick and a yellow card brandished. As the decibels rise inside Allegiant Stadium. And a little bit of afters between the two central players.
And here we go. El Clasico. We have it on our hands right here. If you think pre-season friendlies are meaningless, just look at this here.
No love lost between these two.
And I'm not getting in between Araujo and Rüdiger either, that is for certain. Two brutes of defenders. Tall, muscular, physical.
This is Vini Junior. Going to go back for the free kick, a few yards. Finish Junior and Garvey on yellows after that. They're not giving the referee options sometimes, Glenn, are they? If you walk away, maybe you might get away with some of this stuff.
No, it's. I said earlier, about 5 minutes ago, that the referee's trying to clamp down on it. You can just sense it. I mean, most of these Clasicos, they're high pitched. There's a lot at stake, a lot of passion, ego in many ways, and the fans, home fans, will get behind them. Look, there's no reason for that. Vinicius is just getting involved. The young man, 18 years of age, Gavi responds.
For Barcelona now, Balde.
Look a bit disjointed, don't they, Barcelona? Field of, they know the game's over. They give it their...
So, the ideal scenario now for Ancelotti. Vinicius Junior's led away by Kroos. Valverde and Araujo.
They're having verbals here. I think he's going off anyway, Vinicius, being substituted, but...
Gavi desesperó al madridismo y Ceballos no lo dejó pasar. Tirón de pelo al que el culé reacciona con un empujón primero, advirtiéndole de la tarjeta después y dedicándole lo que parece el típico gesto de «eres un llorón». Koundé trata de sacarlo del lío, pero aparecen Vinicius y su dedo acusador. El árbitro pone paz y Nacho toma...
Time is running out for Carlo Ancelotti.
Under real pressure there, got out of it very well. And that would have been pretty good in the Six Nations from Vinicius. It was a little bit sort of, I don't know if it was six of one, half a dozen of another, seven of one, five of the other. Let's have a look. Don't think it.